Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, we're back. We got Weapon X or X-Force Wolverine looking good. Dropping the quality on the episode because these big-ass fucking episodes are crazy. But I like them. The watch time be going brazy as fuck, too. People love, like, the long plays for real. Let's get it. I was about to say, if I got you both, that's crazy. Damn, my lunge killed him. I love doing that. It's just like a shortcut to this. Just throw them off. Like, who gives a fuck? Oh, shit. For some reason, I hate doing that, even though it's not that difficult. I think I'm just afraid of heights. Get over here, bitch. We choke hoes out like you. Where's the other one?
Bob.
so weird being calm and peaceful while I'm doing this. I normally have to fight so many people.
The last emitter's down.
He's learning. Every other time he kept hitting his face, now he's like Iron Manning that shit or Captain America landing.
So when are you gonna tell me why you're still breathing?
You know the deal, Logan. First we find Wraith, then I'll tell you everything. He's just through those doors.
Wait, I think I see something over there. What the fuck? That's low-key annoying as hell. Honestly. Wait, I already have it? Okay. I see you over there.
Developed a machine that's not only capable of detecting mutants, but it can also terminate them. It's still only in its initial phase of planning, but once they're in full production, Sentinels will have no trouble in combating the mutant menace.
Track incomplete.
Not so tough now, are you, bub?
To get that Sentinel hand to the upper floor. It's the only way we're going to get past that Sentinel head and rescue Wraith.
I don't know where the battery cell is. I think I see... there's some stuff up there. A power cell when you need one. I deadass have no idea. Oh my goodness.
Trouble. Oh, you're fine, my dear boy.
Project Wide Awake Executive Chamber.
I would like to welcome the new members of the Project Wide Awake Committee. I know that we are of one mind now, and that we... Great things.
Thank you, Representative Kelly. We look forward to following your lead in protecting mankind from the mutant menace.
And with that, let me introduce the Sentinel Mark I. It is the single most powerful fighting weapon known to mankind. I intend on building an army of these, with the explicit directive to exterminate every living mutant.
An excellent idea, sir. You have the committee's full backing.
is kind of fun. Get a dick, little hoe.
Take care of this one.
She touched my shoulder? She wants the D?
You always knew how to make an entrance.
Thanks.
I was talking to her.
She's rescuing you. You know she's still alive. Right, who do I have to gut to get some explanations here?
No one. I promised you answers, and I make good on my promises.
I'm guessing you remember Africa, and the situation we found ourselves in with Raven here.
Logan, move on those coordinates. Wraith, dispatch Ms. Darkholm with prejudice.
Sir?
Wraith, all I want to know, when the Black Eyed Peas is rejoining and releasing a new album.
Lieutenant?
Double tap to the chest, sir. Subject is dead. I've never had a problem killing the enemy, but I draw the line at murder.
There's nothing sexier than a man with a conscience.
Africa was the beginning of the end. I quit a couple months later. I couldn't take rounding up mutants.
Rounding them up? Why?
Didn't stay around long enough to find out. Creed was the only one on the team that didn't seem to mind. Hell, he enjoyed
that
it.
That bastard.
Where were the mutants sent?
Alkali Lake, this place, and somewhere called the Island.
Alright, that must be where I'll find Creed. Nord mentioned something about an island. Does that mean anything to you?
Nope, but maybe Dukes knows. He and Nord used to be tight.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's go pay Dukes a visit.
If we can get to the roof, we can take a chopper off this rock.
I could teleport Raven and me up top, but you're gonna have to get there on your own, Logan.
Don't sweat it.
Logan, you and Wraith can go after Creed, but you have to tell me where Alkali Lake is. I want to pay that mutant prison a visit.
Will do.
You be careful, Miss Darkholm. That's my son you're carrying in there.
See you up top.
What you think of the name, Kurt?
Alright, if Nightcrawler's name is Kurt, I'm losing my shit. I'm Googling that, like, right after this.
I'm sorry. Pardon me, sir. Does my ugliness offend you?
Well, not at all, boy.
I smell a boss battle.
Something very big and very pissed. I've killed multiple sizes of this thing already.
Thank you. school's in, Bob.
Some Iron Man tech for real. my god, that was annoying.
Crash closer to town.
Okay, Logan. I found Dukes for you. You're never gonna believe where Dukes hangs out these days. Or how big he's gotten.
Hey, Dukes. Wow. It's been a long time. About 10 or 12 hundred pounds ago. Maybe it's time to give the pork rinds a rest.
So you've upgraded since Africa. Big deal.
Speaking of big, you put on a little weight since Africa. Bub, I need to know where Stryker's Island is, and you're gonna tell me.
Did you call me Blob?
Alright, we're gonna finish this little boss battle, and then I think we're gonna end it off there.
Your claws don't scare me.
Sit down and rest, Bob. You're big enough to have your own zip code. So, Bub, tell me, what's this island?
It's where Stryker takes mutants after Victor's caught them. It's like a supermax prison for the most powerful mutants. Rumor is Stryker does experiments on them there. I heard he was taking their powers, trying to combine them somehow.
Trying to combine them? They killed her so I'd let them put adamantium in me. They killed her for a goddamn experiment. Now, where is it?
don't know. Stryker kept it secret. But I heard a prisoner named Remy LeBeau escaped. Guards called him Gambit because he kept taking their money in poker. Now he's doing the same to tourists in New Orleans. But he's not gonna tell you a thing.
Oh, he's gonna talk, all right.
Nice looking place. Beg you'll take care of that in a hurry. What, I get in fights with everybody? Let me put it this way. I'll go cover the back in case he rabbits.
You Remy LeBeau?
I owe you money?
No.
Then Remy LeBeau I am. So what brings you to our fair city, sir?
Victor Creed. He's the man I'm gonna kill.
Well, too bad for Mr. Creed then, eh?
Works with a man named Stryker on his island. I need to know where it is.
Mighty nice dog tags you got on.
What?
Look a lot like the ones the men who took me wore.
Wait, I'm not...
2 years I rotted in that hellhole. I ain't going back.
But yeah, guys, thank you for watching. If you made it this far, feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. Share it on Facebook and Twitter. And I'll see you guys in the next Let's Play. Peace.